And now, Debi Thomas, not a pre-med student this year. She's taken a year off from it for this moment and for Saturday night because she does not have plans for anything in the long run except medical career. Give me not five, but 10.
Remember, she's a risk taker, and she has the potential to seize the day.
Well, this music is very powerful, very strong, very hard-driving.
This is her two-jump combination. Oh, spectacular. Look at the position in that camel. That's good.
Debi looks so calm out there. It's amazing. Nice footwork. Right to the beat.
You may have left all the tension at practice this morning. Here's her mom. What a moment. Bigger one yet to come Saturday. Okay, Alex. You got her ready.
You know that these jumps, these moves become so difficult. They're moves they can do in their sleep. But when they have to do them in this kind of a setting, they just become nerve-wracking.
Oh, congratulations. Nice and clean.
Now, if you've never watched this short program before, you'll understand the tension
of
it.
Oh, look at the height on that. Look at the height on that. And, you know, the difficulty of that was much greater than the two-jump combination that Katarina Witt did. Good height on that second.
Here they come.
Oh, and technical merit.
Yeah. 1.57 from Great Britain, another from Canada, 5.8 from Soviet Union, Czechoslovakia, Japan, East Germany, 5.9 from the U.S. and Switzerland. It'll be very close, I think. See what the marks for presentation are.
They don't want presentation, marks for presentation.
Ah, but these marks, you see, are not. These marks are considerably lower.
Wow.
Considerably lower.
5.6 to 5.8. But Debi has taken the lead. She's still in the lead. Let's go down to you, Peggy.
Debi, it's been this short program in the past that has given both you and Katarina trouble. Tonight, you're an even match. What can we look forward in the long program on Saturday?
I think it's going to be a real battle. See who can stand up the most. I hope we both skate well. I think my program.
How do you feel about the marks?
Peggy?
Well, you know, I did a good program, and of course I hope to have higher.
From the United States.
I've been told you've been, you just took the lead.
Yeah, as long as I was first or second, I knew I would take the lead. So I'm just doing it like Brian Boitano, I guess.
Well, good luck Saturday night.
Thanks.
Okay, so Alex, not pleased at all with the second set of marks, but Debi Thomas has taken the lead. Now they're